took a toothpick box and spilled it out all over the town. The only problem is those toothpicks are boards from the boardwalk. The water was raging so bad when, you know, during the storm, it was like white water coming down the roads.
I did not expect this at all. We were so, we were in shock, we're still in shock. I mean, we're basically homeless.
And just looking across the water, you'd know those houses were always there, and now, you know, everything's gone.
100%. It's just a little tough when you think about it, but just give me a moment there. That's it's rough. It's the first time I ever talked.
The summer?
I don't think there's gonna be one there.
Yeah,
it's too damaged.
It's definitely the boardwalk is going on.
You always see these storms in the islands.
Yeah,
you
right.
Know,
you never think
somewhere else.
Yeah.
Not the Jersey Shore.
Just that it's been here for so long.
Yeah, it's like, part of Seaside, you know, you gotta go on a jet ski.
When I was like 8, 10 years old, I was going on it. Now I'm bringing my kids on it. Now I can't bring my grandkids on it.
I think this year is going to be a rebuilding year. This year is going to be a very tough year. People lost their lives, people lost their homes, they have to rebuild. It's going to take a few years.
I hope it'll bounce back. Maybe not on the same level it's been, but hopefully some of the businesses will be able to open up. It's going to be a good long time before things are normal again.
Face of where I grew up has changed. It'll take a while for it to come back, I think. I mean, there's been other hurricanes, but nothing like this. This is the worst damage that I've seen.
I love the shore. I will always still be on the shore.